Say he a Crip, huh? He's a Crip.
You don't give a F-U-C-C. Switching all those words around every day must not be easy. Until now, check it. If we invent this, we'll be rich. A spell-correct app designed specially for Crips. Dude, can you imagine the time you'd save per day? Dude, you type fuck and a C would automatically replace the K right away. Fast, efficient. We'll call it decrypted.
Stay versus DNA, not your decision. I made you. You worked for me after I whooped your ass, meaning I basically slaved you. So how it feel to be a nigga, Pat? So how it feel to be a nigga, Pat? Well, now you ain't into that. What you know about getting murdered at 17, coming from the store trying to get a snack? Both your hands held high, police still shoot you in the back. They know you ain't got a gun in your possession, but the cops say that nigga's strapped. Imagine jumping in the Uber, now you in the back. But the driver's so racist in your color, he don't even want to interact. Homeless white man, 50 years old, living in your trap. You offer him food to feed his soul because you got melanin in your skin. That cracker, give it back. That's how I'm living, Pat. Because of your pigment, you are privileged, Pat. Why you want to be black so bad? Who the fuck want to go to prison, Pat? You should be thankful that you can clock in and go to work and handle business, Pat. Because every day I clock in with the work, but my freedom is what I'm risking, Pat.
I've been spending my days inside an insane asylum, trying to escape from vaporizing in the basin of Volcano Island. I'm counting sheep in leaps and bounds, a thousand deep, before falling sound asleep is out of reach beyond a cloud.